So I just started cross-country skiing down this road that's closed in the wintertime, and it's probably about 2 feet of snow in most places. It's really slow going. I'm having a tough time. As you can see here by my pole, the snow is pretty deep. It's beautiful. This is apparently an avalanche zone, so I shouldn't really be here, but it doesn't look too bad. And then there's Silver Lake right to my right side. So it's a very pretty area.